No, this is the real one. No, I got him, Daddy. Best boy. Mercy me, for heaven's sake. Yeah, best news. I don't know what I was thinking.
Wow, is he going that way?
No time, Connor. Oh, wow.
Going anywhere?
Gas station to get a soft pretzel.
People walk there from your house to my house.
Where's that car going? I don't know. I think he should go straight. No train's coming. Left. Thank you. Straight. No, not that car. Planet. Going the other way.
Where's he going?
Okay, got him. Thank you. Oh, he's in the way of it. What is wrong with the radio?
The weather.
Daddy, get my car to the gas station to get a soft pretzel. No, Daddy, I got him. Let me get the cars, okay?
Well, he has to go next before you can go.
He's going right into the gas station, okay?
Oh, there's a lot of people in the gas station.
That guy's going straight. Fine, you don't want to stay up there. Thanks. Who gets to go next?
I don't know. Is he turning left?
No, he's going straight. Okay, he's going to the gas station. That blue car, okay?
Blue truck?
Uh-huh.
Are you getting me a soft pretzel while you're at the gas station?
Yes.
Thank you. Are you going to get the train?
No, I'm going to get cars. Over here.
Time for BNSF?
Nuh-uh. Why are these cars so... Wow. These cars so don't slow down.
How do you know that's what I was doing?
Yes, I have to go. Out here, get the train. Hi, Mama. I love you. I just have to come out here to get the train. Yeah. I'm coming back, Dad.
All right. They don't do bridges very good. Why do I always forget that?
What do you mean? How in the world did I do that? I managed to get across the track without derailing it. Are you going anywhere?
Not yet.
I'm going back home, okay? Has this guy been to the gas station?
I can't remember.
Yeah, I think so.
He's going straight, okay? Can you get those cars up there, turn around, please? Yeah, that was first car. No, Ford next. Ford Plymouth bus. Dodge quick. Thanks you very much. No, I said Ford in front of Plymouth. No, that's Plymouth right there.
Oh, that's the Ford. Okay.
Thank you. Ning, 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 ning. Can I get the bus? Mom! 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 Can get that gray Ford?
Oh. Can we get him, or you got him?
You please.
right?
Can you get my car?
I said right. I don't think you can go left.
No. West Bunny.
Can't go this way. There's already a train on this track. Can't even see him on the camera. What's the matter with this thing? Okay, thank you.
Boy, sure has a lot of cars that got stuck.
Are you going straight?
Yeah.
Oh. Is that a spider?
I don't know. The red... No, I can't say that on public video.
Can't sing?
No, I can't say red P-O-O-P. Can't be silly.
Where'd he go?
Can you get the NSF? Oh, those are them fast ones. Yes. Get the gates down. Get my car! Get my car! I gotta chase him. Get my car. Turn. I'm the blue Fiat, you know?
I know.
Okay, I gotta turn around. Turn left.
Short train.
Bird! I got him. Now, can you get my car? I got me! If these signs would stay up, I wouldn't have. Ding, ding, ding. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Uh-oh. Look at that! That car's going around the gate! Oh! That was close. And there's a policeman behind you, too. Uh-oh, that police is going to be after him. That's why you don't go around gates, because there's policemen right behind you.
Acura?
Right? Get this car. He's writing him up a ticket, Daddy. That police car.
Sure is.
For running that rear gate. I think he's learned his lesson not to run gates and those policemen behind him. because the policeman sees you, that you're going to get pulled over because you shouldn't do that. Like that guy. He was going with him. Since that time he saw two cars, he gets one up. He just sort of passed him and he caught him right there. Realistic with being a second CSS playing in cars and like a gas station and then come full over. I'm going to write you up a ticket for running a railroad crossing gate in front of a train almost hit. That could have cost you could have got hit by that train. Because you didn't know how fast he was going. You managed to get across there, but next time you may not manage getting across that track before a train comes. And he might hit you and kill you and your wife wouldn't, and you'd be out of the life. Next time, you're not going to run a gate. Even if I'm not behind you, you are not going to run railroad gates. You should have known you can't run road gates when I'm right behind you. Because I'm going to come after you and pull you over. Like this. So do that again, and you are going to get a ticket. Next time I catch you doing that, you are going to get arrested. So I'm going to let this time slide, but next time I see you, you might get arrested. So no, not to do that unless you want to be arrested. So, I am going to see if there's anything on your record of getting a ticket, and I will write you up a ticket. Can you sell that?
Do what?
Sell that. That person pulling them over in the video, please. Do it overhead. Let me see, a semi police car pulled over an Acura NSX for running a road gate. He's writing him up a ticket now. Axon 144 News, hey, we have seen on the news a car, Acura NSX, running a gate in front of a BNSF Burlington Northern Santa Fe 2-tank car train, right in front of it. Close call, almost got hit. And, so he got pulled over. Alright, here's your ticket. Don't do it again. Drive safe. Okay, I will. Can you get him, Daddy? That police is just doing his job, though. That's what I've learned in school. The police is just doing his job. There goes that Acura that was pulled over. Across the rail track. Okay, can you sew it in front of me, please?
What?
In front of me. I think we're quite through done. Bye, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the video. Give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already subscribed, any comments, anything you want me to do differently, anything I didn't do today, or something that I did good that you would like to praise me for, or anything like that, add it in the comments somewhere down here below, and give it a thumbs up, this thing, below too, and if you haven't already, subscribe, and I would really appreciate it if you tap the bell to get all my notifications, and it'll be in your YouTube inbox every time I have a new video. And so you can see my videos. So I greatly appreciate these things. And Ryan and Bedsome out. See you later.